Maybe we can kill some more captains along the way. Was that number three? I think that was number three. Okay, Blor Quartermaster. Challenge Blor Quartermaster by burning his supporters. Yeah.
Flames bring them off. Burn his soldiers and the war chief will emerge.
Alright, so that's Blorg. I like his helmet. It's nice armor. I think he's been collecting this for a long time. Be a shame if something were to happen to it. Hey, Ghost Gaming Warriors! Thank you for joining the Rainmakers. How are you doing tonight? Alright. Ooh, damage by explosions and damage by comet finishers. Very nice. Okay, so he's right there, and where are his... Any captains in this area? There's bound to be some bodyguards, right? Oh, none? Zero? Okay. I just realized if we gave you a really loud follow alert, you would have infinite highlights. Right, Tombhammer? No, but that would be annoying, because then the whole stream would have these blaring alerts. No, I don't like that sort of thing. Okay, we have a point here. What do you want to use here? We should probably unlock the next tier. I'm sure there's something good here we could use. Breath of Lust. Ooh, fire arrows. Death threat. Issue death threat against a captain through interrogation. Death threats are greatly improve the odds of epic rune drops from war chiefs and add a 40% chance for captains to drop them as well. Blade Master. Okay. We'll just save that point. And get zero lewd. Okay. Guys, we have to go this way. Burn the supporters. Burn them all. Okay, the alert's fine. We know what to do.
Oh, well, Lord, them ghouls had me for a second. But only a second. After that, it was my fight to win.
You get that message off the screen.
A war chief got his head chopped off. Because while he was arse over elbow on Grog, he picked up his sword by the wrong end.
Picked it up from the blade.
Getting sick of Udo. There's never any Grog.
What are you doing? I need you to stand right there. Okay, stop being an idiot. He's running away! No, that's not exactly what I wanted to happen. Is he gonna come back? Damn it. I just lost that one. Okay. urge the Lycrosalia, kill the guardians of the drunken sea, become the despair. I need to go on the other side. Well, darn. Cold Skull, how are you doing this evening? Said soy sauce. Soy. Hopefully, when we light something on fire, that message will go away. Ah, we were here already.
Stay alert. We'll creep right up behind you and cut your throat.
Cut your throat out.
Gonna start calling my shot.
Is there an archer around here somewhere?
With all the talk about us merging camps with Nur, there's no way there's gonna be enough frog to go round.
Alright, let's go down and kill the archer. Dom legs is always awesome.
Great fight, Scott. I'm still. Must have been that grog I had when fortified. Did you hear that?
Archers. That's fine. Can we line up? Oh, the other side. The other side.
Out of the forge that'll cut the
Is there a fireplace over there? Okay, archers, any...
Got a whiff of fresh air earlier.
That's fine. He's arrived! He's arrived! Blog! Oh, we need to look up this guy. Okay, let's go Blorg. I guess these are his two bodyguards still with him? Yeah, okay. Excuse me. The Elite War Chief. Ooh. Okay, damage by explosions, combat finishers. This guy, Posh, the Thunderhead. Fear of burning, fear of Morgai flies, damage by combat finishers. And you. Ooh, Uthug, Blackthorn. Vulnerable to combat finishers, damage by ranged attacks. Hate of pain, initiative, tries to be the first to strike in combat. Nice. Oh my gosh, can we do this? Can we do this? Okay, which one was the, with the range attack? Hold on a second, I'm sorry. It's Uthug, Uthug, okay.
A killer's about.
Blorg.
Warmaster.
Uthug. Pash.
The lead war chief's talent looks like it's compensating for something. Does it? Okay, this is gonna be a bit tough.
This Uruk's dead!
That wasn't the war chief. Fear of burning. Oh, I'm out of here. Can you climb your bum up the damn wall? Fuck you.
Maggot! Burning Uruk smells bad! I kill you! Stop nasty smells! Mantel! Stupid Glob wants to kill Master! Glob will
die! Sorry, you're in pain. Oh, shit.
Go to Lord the Beacon.
Come on, baby. No! 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 Fuck! people in my way. Too many bodies. Too many bodies. Berserkers, please! Okay, it's just too tight. Too tight! Let's get out. Let's get out of here. It's too many buddies. Too many buddies. I need you to just run away. Come on. Hey, Demon Death Angel. How's it going? Promoted.
As long as you bear this cup.
That sucks. That sucks. We got one of the captains. One of them ran away. I can't remember.
In their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory, all these paths serve his ends.
Damn it.
We must be careful that trying to destroy him, we do not become his servant.
Go this way. Try again.
No, not a crow.
An aug. So we could probably try to get him down by doing more explosions, because we didn't really. Exploit that weakness.
Killers, let's leg by now.
Here's from a new upgraded CPU. Try again. Blog. All right, try again.
Go out alone to fight the crowd. Nobody thought I had a chance against him, but
where's
I
he going? Not that I'm complaining.
In all Mordor. Was that?
Oh, he's invulnerable to stealth.
You maggot. One blast of his horn, and off the Uruks in Mordor will come running. More Uruks than man! Fight!
You may not retreat! Never surrender!
Taste my blade! I don't answer!
You little piece of crap!
Ready for us all! You made it!
You see?
No!
Well.
No!
Let me ease your
pain forever! Oh god no! Hey!
Let me have a piece of it.
What?
I already stopped that.
Oh god. Oh my god. button! I pressed the button! Damn it! I do not doom all the time, just sometimes. Damn it. Oh, well done. New target. Who was that piece of turd? Revenge target. This one? Ew. That's the one that killed me, I think.
These black captains who
Shut up. Unfinished business. Blow Quartermaster, saving your defeat. Wandering Gamer! Good evening. How are you doing?
They were once men.
Just kill him, Crystal.
They are aspects of the power of the Dark Lord clad in
flesh. Trying, Crystal.
His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
Trying. If he didn't have his guardians, it's much easier. You're so happy today. What happened? Why are you so happy? Okay, he's arrived. Where's he at? Larg! He's not so... Hey, he's alone. Coming out this way. Is he? I mean, hold on, let's just check him out again. Damage by explosions, damage by combat finishers. Okay. All those orcs go disappeared. You have a recurve bow in 6 hours today at Cabela's. Oh, nice. Well, be very careful with that, would ya? Is he immune to stealth, or is he the other guy that was immune to stealth? Hold on. Okay, stealth. Invertible stealth cannot be damaged by stealth takedowns. Okay. Monster Slayer. Grapple can swing you around. Vault Breakers, you can't jump over him. Never terrified. Invertible deranged. Okay. Where's the campfire when you need one? Seriously.
Talk once, kill talk twice. I'll kill you on my head.
You're almost dead now, aren't you? Yes, you are! Yes, you are! No! No mercy for you! No! Yes! Finally! Fuck! Divide and conquer. Ooh! That was great. Get him, Crystal. We did get him. Alright, and I think there was another rune we need to pick up. It was this way.
A good captain needs.
Yeah, it's right here.
That's how you keep the rabble in line. I served under a captain as you were mine. You wouldn't run from nothing. Not even a ground.
Would love to see him go up against the Grave Walker.
It didn't take you long enough. Thank you, Jim Hammer. Why, thank you. If it wasn't for your support, I know I never would have got it, Doom. So I appreciate your support. Out. Okay, now we can go up here. Destroy Gilthar to draw forth the Black Captain. But we have one more war chief. Do you want to run all the way down? No. That's all. Okay, we're going up here. What's this? Let's do that. It's real close. It's real close. GG. Thank you, Rusty. Who's this dude? Ratbag. Ratbag. And this guy, he looks pretty tough. Getting constant updates on the state of his stronghold from his lookouts. Motivation. Kill archers. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. Can be killed instantly by mounted beast finishers. So we should charge in with a mounted beast. Mm-hmm. Vulnerable to stealth. Hold on, I wasn't done. He has a poison weapon, ground pound. Oh, he looks rough. Never seen shield slam, battle hardened, sniffer. Can smell out enemies or hiding nearby. Runs much faster than most Uruks. Shoot. Okay, we're going this way.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Out hunting? Where was you earlier? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? How can you just climb up a damn wall?
crawling with grass. They'd have you for breakfast.
Here you go. Shit. Senpai confirmed it, then it must be true. Who's your senpai?
I'm gonna kill so many clones in the cup. Reward more clones than I could drink in a day. You won't be able to light a torch near me, or I'll blow up.
Okay, let's see here. Heaven curses enemies as arrows offer a swift end to their suffering. Forge the legend of the bow, Azkar. Me? I'm your senpai. Quick shots. Am I doing this right? I'm thinking I might not be doing this right. Oh. So maybe I don't need to do headshots? Okay, sure. Let's see here. Okay.
After a battle, I need food and grub. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more now.
Use quick shots to kill them. Hold on, what do they mean by quick shots? Tutorials set in here. Otherwise, I think it's just gonna be regular arrow shots. I know it's 15. 15 and 30 seconds. So, like, what? That's a lot. Like, one every 2 seconds. Okay, I guess that's, we didn't need your headshots. That's fine. They're mad. They're mad. Let's get out of here. Is this the way? No, this way. This way? Bro, they're so mad. I know.
You saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see, we have him on our side now.
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building
Sauron. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight.
We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move.
Holy shit. What's happening over there? That's a ghoul.
The ghouls have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead.
Oh, target removed to NK Mart? So, like, we're not selling that.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
Clear the area and secure what? Secure the grog cart. Okay.
Right, that's all we need. More maggots stealing our grog.
Right. Oh, maggots.
As long as they're covered to fight, I don't care.
How come you didn't eat any of your slave meat earlier? Didn't want any. All I'm hungry for is that filthy Tark's head.
What was that?
Wow, I should have gotten caught there. Should have gotten caught. Okay. Oh, watch out, dude. I almost smacked you in the face with my sword. Looks like there's just one left. Two left.
Captain should reassign us to Nuun. There's always trouble there. Gravewalker shot me with an arrow.
Gravewalker.
That's more.
Oh, that dude up there. Okay.
To lead. Things have been getting too jumpy high up in the rank lately. Wonder if it has to do with the Gravewalker.
What? Did you hear that?
Yeah, it's just, I know you weren't meaning it in a bad way. It's just that the bot is automatically set to purge it.
Germany's throne.
All clear, men! Excellent, Talion.
Ex-Italian.
Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm.
Okay.
Look, how fast evil corrodes. This decay.
Gondor
must not fall prey to the shadow.
Oh, Game of Thrones.
Let's move.
That one, you just better not like a certain character, because odds are they're gonna die. Alright, where are we going?
Wait. Something hides in the dark. Ghouls! They will pick the meat from our bones!
Stop taking damage. This is good for him.
If Root Camp lies before us, kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
Nah, just sit your bums down.
You know what, all? What are you, maggots? You ain't the only one. I bet I hate you.
Get it, Beauty. Get him, Beauty. Okay. Shit, missed. Okay, where's the puppy? Where's the puppy? Ah, they just ran the orcs away.
Getting a reward for finishing the new road.
Well, I was promised. All right, I need to get some more arrows. Come here. Guess who's having caramel chocolate Bavarian cake for dinner? Me? Me? Is it me? Okay, looks like there's just one guy left. Guy. Some fun guy. I think French should go to Subway. Because I meant for dessert. I don't know why I typed dinner.
What a waste of time for a waste of skin.
Come here.
I've lost count of how many ghouls I've killed, and I still don't like them.
Oh, shit. Paragon has taken damage. He's got a sword. He can protect himself.
Fighting side by side. Who would have thought?
Who would have thought?
My men can use this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen.
What the hell? Oh, the ghouls are still here. Paul! How's it going?
Simmer, beasts. You'll get Uruk guts as a reward.
He's not taking damage, he's in combat. Oh, it's payday. Yeah, I'm getting paid and clearing the shelves.
They're upon us. My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass.
Clear the ridge? Clear the ridge!
Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
Okay. I know, she
it's
does.
Too quiet. Something is amiss.
I'm streaming that with Pixel on a Wednesday. Like the next 2-3 weeks. Double check his calendar. Oh god, no, 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 puppy, no, 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 puppy. Wiggling. Wiggle it just a little bit. Oh my god! This poor body.
One enemy replaces another.
The puppy just wants to hug, right? You will. I'll let him know where you're at, and you can hug him. Hey, Pillowfort, how's it going? Good to see you again.
The monument is upon us. A tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people. I will relish its destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
All of them? My god.
The Uruk's
I don't
dwindle.
Think I'm getting paid for this.
Now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
Are they dead? No, they're not dead. Damn it. Damn it. I was gonna say after it was loud. When it's fine, I just haven't yo, your headset was louder than usual. It's fine, Paul. Don't ever try to skip out of weapons. Alright, we needed some of that.
Someone sneaking about.
Orcs here. Okay. That guy's about fire. Okay, I think he needs to be a little more toasty. He's not hot enough. There you go. Now he's hot enough. I don't know if that counts toward my kills. It sure does! It sure does! Get him, kiddies! Get him, kiddies! Another one bats of dust. Another one bats of dust. What is that? What are they doing down there? They're fighting something and they're dying! What are they doing? Oh, they're probably fighting ghouls. Alright, where'd the cats go? Shit.
You handle the car with the explosives.
Oh, need more L shot. Defend the cart. Okay, defend the cart. I need. Oh. Shit, come here.
Keep moving forward. No Uruk shall harm you.
Oh, damn it, cat! Come here, move, move! I need you. No, that was mine! Damn it! I would if I could. Shit. I need an elf shot. Here he goes. Fudge. Push it now? It's on fire! Hey, St. Andres, how's it going? Stop grabbing the orcs! I need you to just get some arrows. No, no, you're fine. You're fine. Shit! The cart is gone! The cart is gone. Oh, is there such an award called skill? Didn't AE?
I'll handle the Oryx.
Didn't they win it last time?
With the explosives.
Archers! Ron, I'm using a controller. Won an award. I don't think that's an award that you really want to get. Push, push, push.
I've sealed their doom.
Explosion response by Michael Bay.
Just claimed their freedom. Is that what you told them?
What did I do, Ruby?
They didn't need hope. I just gave them what they asked for. Then your men need their leader.
Oh, you know how long it took to build that? A couple years, probably. Whoa. Mission complete. Achievement unlocked. Garther the Cruel.
To these outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
It is the Black Hand and his captains who are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.
One day the archer was patrolling along the wall. The next, he was falling to his death.
Not your fault.
Okay, we need more shots. Is there anyone close by? Garrison again. We always come back here. I think we've killed two war chiefs here, haven't we? And several captains. Cue the weird bass drop sound thing. Why?
Did I just hear something?
Oh, Jed Tooks, welcome to the Rainmakers. How are you doing tonight? What was that you're saying? No one's sneaking about. Nope. Can't see here. Black Hand. Garther has fallen. The Black Captains have answered your challenge. Should we do more things? Other things first? What's this? Miracle Bond, level 9. What level are we? Oh, that's probably something that we forgot to pick up. That looks like, captain items. Let's go pick that up.
No one complaining around here. I should complain to the captain. Wait. I smell something.
I smell some man filth. The boom in every Michael Bay movie. Yeah.
Something just moved.
Ow! Serpentine. I know. It's his own bad order. Oh, hi. Coming through. I need you to get down from there. What is wrong with you? Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. The brains. The brains. Shit. Talion, what are you doing to me here? Like that.
No.
Oh!
Look,
hi.
You can barely stand straight.
Your turn. Mine. Let's see about this guy. Pixel Monkey Gaming. Good evening. How are you doing? How was your stream? What are brain support orcs? Woo! Oh, snapped his neck. Is that another captain? Shit. Come here. Come here. What are the odds? What are the odds? Alright, how about this guy? Oh, you were playing Shovel Knight, weren't you? Snap. This is a 2-for-1 special. Oh my god.
You die as you lived.
Okay, the only reason we came here was to pick up... where is it? Because I left it over there. I am just leaving things behind. That was the only reason for coming here. But we end up killing two captains. Fantastic. It sort of makes up for those deaths earlier. Almost. Oh god. Where's it at? It is really close. Pick it up. No! Cat!
Knock him down!
There we go. No!
Get him!
I don't know if I want to hear this. Watch out! Oh god, there's too many guys. Too many guys. Okay, let's just get out of here. There's really nothing we need to be doing. Yes. Okay, let me double check the map. There is a power struggle that we can get. Grim Resolve. Did we leave that behind? We did. How many other people are streaming off of Big Richie's channel, Pixel? Oh, hey, cat. How's it going? Oh, there's another one. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I need you to jump up. Jump up! There we go. Okay, now we're running in style. Rage was there, that's good. very quiet.
What was that noise?
Oh shit. Kill all the things. Wait.
It's a
Hagar. Oh, Kitty, come on, let's get out of here. No, don't kill it. It's mine. It's mine. Oh no, I hit it. Okay, is that all of them?
This is the best fortress in all of Utopia.
Okay. Kieran, kitty cat. Drowned Mugrish Guard Master.
Our foe has eyes everywhere. Pluck them out.
Okay, kill five archers. Where are we going? Is that a new ability? There is a new ability. Okay. Let's see here. Nope, not this one. This one? This one. You have 2 points. Is there anything you want to spend? Come on, drain. Please. Total charge. Maybe. Maybe. Strike. Ooh. Daggers. No, I really, really want to unlock the next tier, so we need to do some power struggles. Actually, we're right in the middle of one, I think. But I'm gonna wait for that.
In the way of killing Uruk, is to come up behind and wider than
the Aw, no, damn, no one in your stream tonight? Sorry, man.
Caligors are crying, they're for killing, just like Drow, Drax, and Menfolk.
Who did this?
Did you hear that?
Nope, nope, we didn't hear a thing. Yeah, it can. It can. But, Damon's been, yeah, he's been streaming for a while now. Sure has. He does some really great builds on Minecraft.
The car frees any more slaves. He'll be us feeling the boss's wrath. Don't walk too close to the ledges, Astro.
bosses. Yeah, there's a lot of people playing Minecraft on Twitch. Alrighty, and two more. I can just zipline down, can't I? Sure can. Let's do that. It's like fun. Okay, one more.
For you pink skins.
Oh, shit.
Stand firm and force.
Great, he has two bodyguards. Grish. Alright, let's look up this guy. Grish. Oh, that's the... Oh, God. He's gonna be difficult. It's gonna be difficult.
Moo, Grish.
Vulnerable Mountain Beast. Damaged by combat finishers. We killed instantly by Mountain Beast finishers. Can I just leave here and come back with the beast and... I don't really think that's a finisher. Alright, who's your friends?
Uga Kuga.
Black Blade. Oh, I know nothing about this guy. Oh, and crap. This one?
Uga Kuga.
Nope.
Ratanak.
The Mangler. I know nothing about this guy either. Okay, it must be these two right here. No, these guys. How do I not have any intel on him? Oh, intel on another captain. GG. They go.
So stupid.
Oh god.
We're gonna kill you.
That's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Ow! Ah, dude, we head into bed. Oh no, best man's heading into bed. See ya, best man. Have a good one. What was your milestone? Gosh darn it. Oh look, there's an arena up there.
Strong help, just in case the brave walker tries to take him out.
Oh, that's the zipline. I can't do anything there. Everybody wants a 24-hour stream. I still refuse. Look at all them orcs. There they are. I just need one. I need one, though. I need one orc. Just one, please. Yeah, there's always some, like, gain and loss. If you think you're doing well, then you find out. Not so much. Care for that at all. Legend, how are you doing, mister? It's been a couple days since I've seen you. You're busy with work, haven't you been? Come on. Let's see here. Oh, great. Now I need some more.
Just hear something.
Oh! Oh God! His head exploded. Yeah, you have to remind yourself, you know, why are you streaming? Is it for the numbers? Is it for the game? Is it for the viewers? It's because I love the game. Hanging out with people. Numbers, they come and go. They come and go. It's the people that come back and stay. And meeting new people, making new friends. The point of streaming is to lure friends to give you money, obviously. I know, right, friends? That way you can buy some ice cream. They're immune to all the other stuff. Look, lots of buddies. I don't even know if that is far enough. Excuse me. Oh, he's like, I hate him! I hate him! I hate him! How do you see me? No, you can't see nothing. You see nothing. That's too far. Where's those barrels at? Crap. Thought they were right there. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, he does not like to be burnt. He doesn't like to be burnt.
This is not how
no!
It's
no!
This time you will be mine!
Get back here!
After him!
Hells yeah. Okay, tell me about this friend over here. Tell me about him. Wait, no, that's you. What about this guy? Tell me about him. Shut! Okay.
Get the others! Stupid guard!
Here is your end.
Shit!
You! Man kill Uruk!
Man kill!
Now I kill man!
No! 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 Okay, where's the barrel when you need one? There's one. Shit! Why wasn't that? Get into the grog! Oh, I have two more arrows left. Can I find someone to siphon from? Ah, kitty. So let's try to take out the other captain. I wonder if he is immune to stealth. The other guy is. Can someone call FaZe? They need to hire Crystal. Who's FaZe? Who's FaZe? Yeah, the sparrows. This guy. Ooh! Oh god, vulnerable to stealth finishers. Alright, let's stealth his butt.
What was that? You say something, slave? If I hear so much as you breathing, I'll chop off your legs and make you do that.
I just like to make sure everyone is having a good time. That's, you know, that's definitely part of it, Bear. Oh, he can sniff me out too. He can smell that man filth on me. God. Oh god, oh god, I gotta jump, jump, jump! Yes, he would. Bebear would make a fantastic mod. Come here. Oh shit.
Heard there was a bad outbreak of the fuel. So we're gonna be joining forces with the war chief there.
far away. Too far away. Seriously, are you really gonna fall for that? Come on, little captain. Captain. Just you and him when it comes to the war chief. Never. And if it was just gonna be the two of us, he wouldn't be sounding his horn. I think not. Wait, he's immune to fire. Never mind. Arrows. He's immune to arrows. Like that? Doubtful. Look! It's not just me and him! Look, this has like 10 guys around him! 10 guys. Crap, I need some more arrows. You always see the same amazing mods, and you really do have the sense of community. Sure do. And it's one thing that he likes to foster in his channel is, you know, a really good community. Okay. You can head out. It's almost midnight, and your friend thinks I should invest in something called sleep. You should get some sleep. Okay, there's something to explode. Mounted beast, I'm just coming finishers. What about fire? Okay, that's fine. Yeah, he does. He does have an amazing community. It was like the first one I ever felt really welcomed in. Wait, it's immune to ranged? I think so. Oh, wrong button. Sorry. No? Not immune to ranged. Fast runner, okay. That didn't really hurt him all that much. Oh, hey, arrows. Where's Caragor? Where's Caragor?
Wonder how the hammer even got his name. Wonder if it's his.
Mafia, how's it going? Yeah, oh yeah, we need the PMG love back, Pixel. If you could just get us some more subs. Ah! Oh god, yes, yes, yes! Come here, come here. Come on. Just a little closer. A little closer. Right there, right there. Oh yes. Fast running. Shit, I thought I would just hit that twice. Can you run really fast? What the hell? Look at him. He's kind of rug. Dick. Get back here.
Thinking about. All right, enough to lie.
Where is he? Get him! Back here! Oh, this guy runs really fast. I forgot he does. Chasing around the map. Taking my thumb tired. Oh my god, he's gonna be full health by the time I reach him. We need a Caragor. That's what we need, right? They run faster. Shit. Oh, no arrows! No arrows! Hold on. Get down! Fuck! Damn it! Mission failed. I know, I should have, I don't know, found a Caragor or something. Damn it. Alright, it's late, ladies and gentlemen, and we're gonna have to make this up tomorrow. It's a good try. It's not a problem. It's okay. We'll get him next time. But at least we took out two of his captains. Fucking hell! See, I ain't got time for you, Ugaku!
Last one you'll ever
shit,
see.
You're ugly as hell. Oh, that was amazing.
Reign of terror ends.
Oh, shit. Alright, well, that was a good ending. Okay, so this is a. Yeah, you ugly. You ain't got an alibi. So he, didn't last very long. Alright, guys. Guys and gals, thank you all for coming around. She can slap me around after later for that. What did you say? But, guys, thank you so much for hanging out tonight. I really appreciated it. And I am enjoying this game so much. It's great. That team warlord is okay. We'll get him. Get him eventually. Just need to bring some cats with me. That's all we need to do. Alright, so this is where we get to do raid. Yay! So don't forget, tomorrow, 10 a.m. Central, if y'all are up. Feel free to come by and hang out.